up against Djokovic. Djokovic is kind of 4-1, kind of looking to run away with this set, and Nadal just